All right, so now we're gonna lift the column up to those two screws. I'm gonna slide it over. Now it's locked into place. Now we're gonna put the other two screws into the small portion. Put the adjustable base set down at the bottom.